run on the matcha like Randy. The club will go out to the granny. This nigga pillow, you banned it. The killers on his hand.
The German preemptive strike had been fierce, the Soviet losses heavy. Regardless, the orders still stood. The Soviet offensive would continue as planned. Colonel Peters suddenly found himself caught up with the push towards the enemy front line. The Soviet Shermans had managed to stem the German onslaught, but they lacked the necessary reinforcements to press home their advantage. One thing was clear to Peters: they needed more tanks. It was now a race against time for the Soviets. They could make for the disabled tank and turn it against their enemy, or engage the Germans directly with the remaining Shermans. Peters prayed they would make the right call. Peters rallied his crew. It was their turn to strike back at the Germans. Capture some abandoned tanks and turn them against the enemy. battlefield was littered with the smoking remains of German armor. Peters was thankful they had survived, just. But this day was far from over.
She's loaded. Great job, men.
In one bloody morning, the advantage had swung from the Germans back to the Soviets. The preemptive strike had been curtailed. Peters, bolstered with captured enemy tanks, rejoined the main Soviet force for the final assault. As they bore down on the German position, Peters was comforted by the thought that, if he fell, he would die surrounded by men he'd be proud to call brothers. This was it. If Peters could smash the enemy front line, Germany would be pushed out of Romania. Peters knew that somewhere out there, enemy tank destroyers were waiting to ambush the Russian advance.
We lost a friendly vehicle.
Thank you. years to save her. Peter smiled and congratulated. The battle had been intense and lasted several hours. The Germans had fought with dogged tenacity, determined to halt the Soviet advance. But the might of the Soviet armor proved too strong. The German defenses had crumbled as the Shermans punched a hole right through them. Now, nothing could stop the Soviets from knocking the Romanians out of the Axis. This day, this victory, belonged to Peters and his crew. The news of his departure still ringing in his ears, Peters found himself surrounded by his fellow crew members. Their shared ordeal had bonded them together. Now, these fresh orders were wrenching them apart. Peters may have missed out fighting alongside his men in Normandy, but here, on the Eastern Front, he had found new brothers in armor he could stand shoulder to shoulder with.
Why self-life? We got London on the track.